Welcome everyone to Cross Battle Wrestling! Hello everyone, this is Dujan, and we're here today to show you another wrestling action between a vigilante and a cult leader. We have Casey Jones from the Ninja Turtles versus Negan from The Walking Dead. Alright, come down the ring first is Negan. Whoa! Whoa, big pyro! He likes to make an entrance. I mean, he is a very charismatic, and you have to be charismatic to be a great leader like him. I mean, leading thousands of people in the Saviors, but he's not just a great leader, he's also a great fighter. Hand-to-hand, weapons, firearms, very cunning and very manipulative. Not someone you want to sleep on. And coming out next is the hockey mask wearing vigilante of New York City, Casey Jones. He's coming out of the ring with a kendo stick. I'm surprised he doesn't have his bag of tricks when it comes to fighting crime in New York City. Usually he likes to use lots of sports equipment like hockey sticks and bats, but I guess he wants to use this kendo stick in this type of match. And by the way, this match is actually going to be a no-holds-barred match, so anything goes. I think that's the way he likes it, and we're not going to waste any time. Here we go with this match. Like I said, this is going to be a hardcore or no-holds-barred match. Something right out of Casey Jones' alley with a nice neck breaker by Casey Jones. Casey Jones more of a brawler. So is Negan, but Negan has more of a strategic way of fighting his foes. I mean, he's not afraid to go, wait a minute, whoa. What is he gonna do? Back, Bailey the back suplex on the edge of the ring. And that's like the hardest part of the ring, and I'm surprised that Negan is still conscious after that. Damn. And like I said, Goozle, and go for a military press by, big spine buster by Casey Jones on the ringside. And like I said, this is a no holds barred match. That means anything goes, no count outs. The only way to win is by pinfall or submission. Now he has the stairs and he's got, Negan caught him right just in time before he was able to do that. Big DDT to the outside of the ring. Like I said, Negan is very resourceful. I mean, being a guy that was able to survive through a horde of walkers by himself, also along with Gabriel. But still, he's a survivor, and he's showing that right now. Big punches to the body. Two punches to the body by Negan. And he's going for the cover now. One. Whoa, kick out at one. I know that Casey Jones is very tenacious. Very tenacious, like he likes to ignore pain because he has that mission, wanted to protect New York City from scum like the Foot Clan, the Purple Dragons. But of course he has help from his friends, the Ninja Turtles, and also April O'Neil, which is actually his wife. I wonder what his wife thinks about this, being in wrestling ring with someone like Negan, a very dangerous, methodical, manipulative individual. And we have an Irish whip by Casey Jones. Kitchen sink! Very old school wrestling move. Sweep the leg by Negan. And Negan, going to do some ground and pound on him. And I'm surprised he's able to do it. And good thing he's using the fist with the glove on. He's like punching his mask. That gotta hurt. Really, he's not doing it with a bare hands. Nice hip toss by Negan as well. I don't know what Negan was doing. Big clothesline. Beautiful clothesline. Swing and a miss. Back body drop. Woo! And he's goading him. Big spine buster. And Negan go for the cover. One, two, and almost a count of three. Negan's like kind of surprised about this. You know, I'm surprised that there's something like Casey Jones that Negan, Negan has a chair. Now we get in the chair here. That's why he doesn't have Lucille with him. Big chair shot to the head by Negan to Casey Jones. But I think the hockey mask is kind of protecting that face enough. But still, the force of that chair is still going to be very painful. And Casey Jones has the chair again. And you're annoyed by Negan on the chair. One, two, and three. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Negan with those chair shots in the head, it did do an effect on Casey Jones and a Uranage right on the chair itself. And Negan wins this match in this hardcore match against Casey Jones. Oh my goodness. He made quick work of him. And like I said, very methodical, very calculating, Negan is. All right, guys, let's talk about the next episode of Across Battle Wrestling. It's actually going to be a match between two boxers again. Little Mac versus Steve Fox. And guess what? This match is going to determine who will face Dudley in the Season 8 premiere of Battle Mode. I can't wait for this, guys. Is it going to be Dudley versus Little Mac or Dudley versus Steve Fox? We'll see what happens in the next episode of Cross Battle Wrestling. But anyway, guys, I'd like to know your thoughts about this battle. If this was a research battle, who would actually win, Negan or Casey Jones? Feel free to leave your thoughts and comments down below. Tell what you guys think. You've got to discuss and debate about it. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. This is Do a Dreamer. And as always, dream big.